For 5 long years, I had anxiety and fear. It was debilitating. I lost everything. I tried the drugs, I tried counseling, and nothing worked until I cried out to God, and one day He set me free. Conquering the Mind, a daily devotional, will eradicate and destroy every demonic plot and ploy against your mind, against your thought life. It is time to come up higher in your thought life. It is time to experience the goodness of God in all areas of your life. Remember, it all starts with a seed form of the enemy, and we cannot allow that seed form to take root. All right, so Conquering the Mind, a daily devotional, contains 50 plus devotions that are anointed to thwart the demonic attacks against our minds.